What do you do when you're faced with compelling evidence? Bible prophecy gives you compelling evidence. In Daniel chapter 2, King Nebuchadnezzar's dream is interpreted by Daniel, who tells the king that the kingdom of Babylon will be overthrown, and that two more kingdoms will come along, and then another which will be divided, and after that, Jesus would return. Nebuchadnezzar recognized this as the dream he had had, but he couldn't recall, and he knew Daniel's interpretation was correct. Daniel 2:47 says, "The king answered Daniel and said, 'Truly your God is the God of gods, the Lord of kings, and a revealer of secrets, since you could reveal this secret.'" How could he fight God when God had revealed his dream and its meaning? Prophecy is compelling evidence. There's no need to fight God. He's much too real to dismiss. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.